spirit, Lord Father God. I'm asking for fire, Lord. I'm not asking for emotion, Lord Father God. I'm asking for fire. I'm asking for the move of the Holy. We need to be filled with the Holy Spirit, Father God. And we're asking for it, Lord Father God. We don't need to work for it. We're just asking for it for this moment. It's going to take me. And give me, Lord Father God. Give me, Lord. It's mine.
And to recognize who you truly are and who you truly belong to. I'm getting ready to close, but real quick, I want to share with you a story about the speaker that I was listening to not too long ago. He was telling a story about how he went to minister somewhere, and the pastor of that church told him that he wanted to buy him a new suit, a new dress suit. And so the speaker was like, yeah, sure, you know, that's fine. So they go to the store, and the speaker picks out a nice suit. And when the pastor gets ready to make the transaction to pay for the suit, he notices that the pastor has become sad. He's become upset about something. And he says, Pastor, what's wrong with you? What's going on? And the pastor looks at him. And he says, you know, I just wanted to buy you a name brand suit. Something that is name brand, that is expensive and of high quality. But unfortunately, this is not a name brand, this is cheap. And the guy tells him, how would you know that is not a name brand? The mark of